So, Sparrow. The barbed wire. It's a different type of barbed wire.
Since I've been practicing this on, do I keep this on the whole time or take it off without me?
Spiral, break it down. Hip, it's all about the hip. Yeah, go down and just come on and roll it. Come on and grab it. Yeah, go. And come across. Sit. Pull it to your hip. No, the other hip. Pull it to your hip. Pull it up right there. Now walk. Now step over the head. Pull. Right there. Hold it. There you go. Adjust if you have to, but as long as you stay in control, you're going to have to adjust depending on the position, okay? Get your points. And if you have to, if you can't pin him, he's getting crazy, you just get control again. Get it? In other words, get your points, and if you can't pin him, don't let him get away. Just reset and get your points. You want the pin, but don't get to the point where you lose him and then he gets back and he gets reversals and all that. And then you did all that from last time. So maintain control basically on top. If you're losing him, just stay in control and whatever. Come to the side. Come to the side. Cross face. Go to your hip. Pull. Sit. Right there. Pull up to your hip. Now keep it there. Now walk around and back it. Right there. Now, let's say his hand got away. Adjust accordingly. Okay? Alright? You have to adjust. Stay in control. Do a moment. Good, all right. Sparrow. Walk it. Sit. Control your leg. Yeah, walk it. Okay, pretend you let go of the arm. Pretend you got away. No. Let go of the left. Yeah, right one. Adjust. It's adjust. No. Stay right there. Jump right here and adjust, whatever. Stay in control. Alright? You let go of something, it's like you just let go and you can't stay in top. Just try and stay in top. Keep yourself balanced, alright? Do it one more time. Follow. So. Kill the clock if you have to, if you don't pin him. Just kill as much time as you're winning, kill the tight end of the clock. So the more clock you kill, the less lesson you need to do, right? You already got him there, and I like to keep him down there. Alright? Switch it, you do it. And then we're going to go to the other thing. You're going to say strong rope. Do SMH. Right hip, so that you can pull that to your hip. Okay, now, baby, let your hands slip. Stay right there. Stay right there. Tee off. Tee off. Tee off. Right there. Whatever it takes. You can stay on top of where you were, just fine. But whatever it takes, is if he slips with your stomach, with your stomach, with your leg, with your stomach, get behind him. And then we sit. Okay? Just don't get frustrated if you don't get pins. Don't get points. Hey, you go for the pin. If you don't get it, oh well. But we're trying to get the pins. Just keep staying, accumulate points, stay ahead. Don't let him get back. So kill the body, and then get back and do it again where you gotta do it. Now, go again. Spiral, SNH. Spiral half. Spiral, stay strong. Knee inside, poof. Half. You stay, this one, you stay strong like a rock. Yes, from the knee inside, drive. Inside, drive, 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 drive. And there you go. And tee off, whatever it takes. All you want to do is take him down. Reset.
Shit.
Ball and chain series, but not now. I have to answer this. Come back to the end. Come back. Go to your T. Go to your T by your knees. Don't drop to your hip. And now you can set that. At least push off the two hands. Knee side, your right knee inside the pocket. Bump. Stay strong. Like up. Drive, no. Yeah, drive. Come back.
Show you something.
Stop. There you go. When you bump, do this right here also. The bump, what's keeping him strong, the only thing that's keeping him strong is the hips. But when you cancel off the hips, when you're here, and you're here. And then you stay strong, then you have it. You go here. Yeah. See that? This, the hand, this, that's it for him. He's done. Then finish him off right here. So when you bring your hips is for this. Because it's keeping him up. You bring the hips in, the only thing that's keeping him up, will keep him up, is this. So when you come inside here, you cancel this out, you cancel the power out. There you go. You drive and you can't break this, and it's done. Yeah. The reason you're bringing the hips in is so that you have the power to break the hips. But then you gotta come in, it comes together. This in here. It's gotta be almost together, okay? And the half. Be right there next to following up, like right there, say, right behind. Stay strong. Hey, go circle to your T. Right there, come back. What? How are you going to come back? If you stay back here, you're doing nothing. If it's strong, you still got to work towards the T. Because your knee needs to come in here. Your right knee is not coming in here. So move the T, even if he's strong, you gotta bring him come out to the T. Your hips need to come to the T. Don't leave your hips behind. Thank you.